Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. And now for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Cards. It's Two Turn Tuesday. I'm Sean.
And I'm Danny.
Attention, NHS members. If you couldn't make the meeting this morning, don't miss the one after school.
Also, turn in your t-shirt order forms and money to Ms. Jarbo in room 108, no later than this Friday.
If you need an extra form, you can pick one up from Ms. Jarbo.
This week's SAT word of the week is deride, meaning to ridicule.
Be sure to stop by the cafeteria tomorrow and sign a whole banner for Rob Week.
And now for Principal's Principles.
Good morning, MacArthur, Texas. Today I want to talk to you about the ninth rule of success, eliminating mistakes. Reflecting on your mistakes doesn't mean beating yourself up or wallowing in your imperfections. It means at a slight distance, sizing up what didn't go according to plan, figuring out why, and determining what to do differently. Remember that everybody makes mistakes. But not everyone makes them worthwhile by using them to get better. Here's how you do it. Free up an hour, find a quiet place, and reflect back on the things this past year that didn't go the way you'd planned. Look and see if there's a pattern. Think of one thing you could do to have a more desirable outcome. It's better to make one change that sticks than five that don't. Decide not to beat yourself. And as always, have a great day, MacArthur, Texas, and go Team Rob.
Cardes are having a parent meeting this Thursday in a cafeteria at 6.
See Ms. Garrick in the dance gym if you have any questions.
Attention 9th and 10th graders, Avid is starting recruitment for next year.
Some benefits include help with apps and essays, ACT, SAT prep, college visits, getting organized, and taking notes.
College tutors are available twice a week.
Pick up an application in room 131.
That's all the news we have for today, Cards. I'm Sean.
And I'm Danny. And now for some MSPN.
What's up, Cards? I'm Jocelyn.
And I'm Simon.
Girls basketball is having a game at MAC tonight against Forney.
Freshmen start at 5 o'clock, JV starts at 5:30, and varsity is at 6:30.
Girls soccer tryouts will continue this week until Wednesday from 4:30 to 6:30 on the turf field.
You must have a valid physical to try out, and you must wear your athletic gear.
If you're interested in being a soccer manager, see Coach Alonzo or Coach Childs before school.
Track is also having an interest meeting in the upstairs team room at 4:25 tomorrow. Well, that's all we have for today, Cards.
I'm Jocelyn.
And I'm Simon.
And it's a great day to be a Cardinal.